Let's explore some of the display settings for messages in Mozilla Thunderbird email client. Here I have Mozilla up and running, Thunderbird up and running, and it is displaying an email. And this email was formatted in HTML, so I'm seeing all the graphics and everything. And there are some settings that you can intentionally change if you need to view your messages differently, or if you've accidentally clicked in your explorations, you may have changed some things that will change your display and the formatting of your messages in ways that you might not be happy with. So how do we get those back? The first thing I need to do is turn on the toolbars. And by default, the mail toolbar is on, but the menu bar is not. So let's go to the top. I've right-clicked in the handlebar, and we're just going to left-click on menu bar, and now the menu bar appears. And if I go and look at the view, there are some options for the message body. And I can view messages I've received. I can view the message body if it is an HTML formatted message rather than a plain text message. And these days, most richly formatted emails are HTML. I'm looking at it in the original HTML, so I'm getting the graphic and the nice layout and everything that the composer of that message intended. Other settings, I can have simple HTML, which is all the text markup and bolding, but it omits the graphics and some of the other niceties, and it also sets everything flush left, okay? And so it doesn't fill the entire screen, and that can be disconcerting to some users. So we can go back up here. We can also take a look and view the message body as plain text. And plain text is just the unformatted text. I can have all the links, but all the other formatting and bolding and type size and graphics has all been turned off. And so I can read the text in an unobscured way, but I'm losing all of the nice markup and the intent that the person sending the message wanted to convey. So most of the time I want to change that back to view message body as original HTML. Now, one other thing I can do when I'm viewing the message is I can change the zoom. Right now, I'm looking at this message at 100%. Depending on the size of my screen, I may find it more convenient to zoom in or zoom out. And we can also change that with the view by going to the zoom, and the shortcut key for that, control and plus will zoom in, and control and minus will zoom out. Or I can use controls here if I wanted to zoom in. So control plus and minus. And so now I'll do some more of that using the control and plus key, control plus, control plus, control plus, to fill more of my screen. But of course, I'm losing the length. Or I can go control minus, and I could do that and zoom all the way out until I can see the entire page, although at that scale, it may not be terribly readable. So I can, again, do that with the control and plus and minus keys, or I can go up to view, change the zoom. And if I want to go back to 100%, control plus zero will do it, or just hit the reset button here, and we're back to the original size. All right, so those are all the basic options for Thunderbird with regard to displaying messages you have received that are HTML messages. There are additional settings for plain text messages, and there are also different settings that you can change for messages that you compose. But I think we'll leave it here for now. This is what most users are likely to need to update and change, especially if they've changed something accidentally.